T helper cells are made with lots of small variations and become activated when they meet an antigen-presenting cell which is presenting the antigen for which that T cell is the perfect match. The activated T cell then divides to make a clone army that signals to help other cells. The T cells can assist in attack, defense, and repair, or in causing allergies, and go on to form a long-lasting immune memory to protect the body.